AMOLED feature high color contrast, vibrant colors, can product color gamut 1.3 times larger than LCDs, and also higher refresh rates. Well, recently, I have been messing around with this AM screens, and I have got to say it's pretty good. The resolution is super clear, and what is being better is that it works very smoothly with Screenlight Studio and LVGL. So here is the 1.8 AMOLED screen. It has resolution of 368 by 448. It is one of megaphase matrix produced, and it is based on ESP32S3 as the controllers for Wi-Fi connection to networks. They are the row of pins. It can be connecting to peripherals with a 1.27mm pin. Batteries connected on and off buttons, reset point buttons, and the user buttons, and the RGB LEDs. And last, here is the USB port for charging batteries or upload programs. Here, we can see the screen is very small, delicate, like a watch. It's super sharp, even with all the components pre-dunked, it should display them clearly. I can change its brightness by touching it. It can be varying from 15 to 200. And here, we can see the real time from the receivers and the number of seconds. This area is reserved for user status, such as your connecting sensors. With Screenlight, here we can use kind of charts, such as bars, lights, and sketches. Okay, in this demo, they are just some random status, no important. They can be tiny and short from tiny applications, such as walls, tiny monitor, and so on. This device is powered by batteries. It can be switched on and off with a toggle. And of course, it tends to be what you want with an external device, such as the temperature and humidity display on megaphase wiki. I use Screenlight to design the interface and programs it to the Arduino, the whose visual interface around us to make our development easier, and automatically export the UI codes. Then it goes to Arduino for secondary development. For detailed step-by-step usage guides, please check my blog below. On our wiki page, we can look at the detail about the usage of 1.8 AMOLED. All the hardware and software is open source and available on our GitHub. Have a nice day. Bye.